my channel, and if you're new, hello to you. My name is Christina, and I do fitness slash lifestyle kind of videos. So if you're interested in things like that, be sure to subscribe down below. As you guys can see, I took out my intro because I felt like you guys were like, I just want to see the video. I just want to get into the video. Why is the beginning 12 seconds long? Because, you know, like, today's day and age, we're so impatient. Let's jump into the video. Today, I am showing you everything that I've got from Forever 21. It's kind of a collective haul, you know? I didn't just spend all my money in one shot, but I did spend it all. So. Today, I have kind of a mixture of athleisure and regular clothes. So, like, you know, although, like, my regular clothes are athleisure clothes. So, let's get into it. I am going to start with the biggest bag that I have right here. It's huge. The first item I have is this baby blue cropped hoodie. In my previous video, I wore this, so the tags aren't on it, but it's really comfortable and soft. And if you don't know me, my favorite color is blue, so I really like this item. The next item I have is super cute. It's like really casual, and I thought it would be cute for the gym and that it would picture well so I can, you know, Instagram. But I actually don't, I'm not a big fan of like the sleeves. It looks cute in person, but when you try to take pictures in it, it makes your arms look a little funny. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I think it's cute. It's from Snoopy. It's adorable. The next item I have are workout pants, obviously, because I can't go to Forever 21 without buying workout pants. That's just me. Every time I go, I have workout pants. These are just a plain white pair of workout pants, and it has like the trimming going down the bottom. I don't know if you guys can tell because like it's like overexposed on camera, but there's like trimming going down each pair of leg, and it's high-waisted. The band is really thick, which I really like. I haven't worn them yet. I have the price tag on it. Whenever I have the price tag on, I will tell you guys the price, but if I don't know it, I will have it linked down below. These were $22.90. I just haven't worn them. When I wear these, I will post it on Instagram, so be sure to follow me. The next item I have is a camo mesh crop top. I just think this is so cute. I have a picture on Instagram in this. It's long sleeves. Looks cute with pretty much anything that you pair it with. Black, green, beige, whatever color is just gonna look cute with this. Red. Red would look cute with this. I really like it. So here it is. Here I have a like rose gold pink kind of muscle tee crop top that you can cinch along your waist. I know that it's from their rose gold collection. It's more like a grayish pink, but I really like it. This matches everything because it's kind of in that nude family, which I like. So when I go to Forever 21, when any girl goes to Forever 21, don't lie, you have to get a pair of black basic leggings. I just have two here because that's me. That I'm that girl that has like a million black leggings. So this is just extras, you know. As of lately, I've really been into the seamless kinds of workout leggings. So I got a pink pair from Forever 21. Oh, I forgot to mention, everything that I have here is in a size small. So if I see anything that I got in a different size, I will let you guys know. But this is a size small. It's very, very like on the deep pink side, which I really like. And it has these stripes going down the middle, which kind of accentuates the booty, you know. It's cute. And it is quarter length. It stops after your knee, which I like. I don't like when I get workout pants and they stop at my knee. It's like that awkward in-between stage. It doesn't know what it wants to be. These know that they want to be like ankle pants, you know? I really love the print on this item. It just feels all tropical. If you go on my Instagram, wow, I'm saying my Instagram a lot. If you go on my Instagram, you will see that a lot of my pictures look tropical as of lately. Like, I like that green background, or to incorporate green into my pictures. So this looks really cute. And on my channel art has a bunch of green on it. So this is really cute. It's a small, it's like, it has a sports bra built into it. It did come with the cups inside, but I take it out most of the time just because I already have large chesticles. So I don't like to accentuate it. So this is cute. Moving on to the next bag. So the rest of the stuff that I have here are pretty much like clothes that I picked for Instagram pictures, or just regular clothes that I like thought were comfortable and cute. Here is a pinstripe blue and white crop top button up. It's so cute. It ties around your waist. It looks so weird while I'm showing you, but it looks, I'm gonna be taking pictures, so it has really long straps so you can tie it in the front or the back, and it's just so cute. I love it. Sophisticated yet like sexy. This is a size small. Like I said, if I have anything that's a different size, I will let you guys know. And it was $19.90. A lot of the stuff I took the tags off because I kind of get excited when I buy stuff, and I'm just like, oh yeah, like, let's take it off and try it on. I'll try not to do that in the future for you guys, so you guys can know the price as soon as I get it. But, you know, if it has a price, I'll tell you. To go with the pinstripe blue and white crop top button up, I got this. On camera, it looks like off-white, but it's really white. It's just straight white, and it is a skirt, kind of. It's shorts, but in the front it looks like a skirt, and it has pockets. Okay, am I the only one that's obsessed with things having pockets? Like, I love when things have pockets. So with this kind of fabric, I did have to get another, like, I had to go up a few sizes actually, because I've been working on the glutes and it's been growing. So I actually had to get a large in this because it fits my waist a little big, like a lot big almost, but I feel like it looks cute. It was $19.90. When I tried it on in the store, even though it fit my waist really big, I just put it down to where my hips were so it didn't look so big, and it fits fine. I think it's really cute. So I bought this lovely dress. They were selling this and I just had to get it. Like, it's white with red hearts. As of lately, I like the color red on me because I have black hair, so I just feel like it looks like pops, like 3D effect. This is a small, and I plan on getting a red bralette for it. That way you can see it peeking through the front. It's a wraparound dress. You can't tell with me just showing you like this, but it just wraps around your chest, and it has that like kind of skater dress fit. It's pretty short, but not too short. This was $22.90. My last bag of clothing, as you can see, it's the smallest bag. I got these cute shorts. Oh my gosh, like, look at this. It's so cute. It comes with a belt that you tie around your waist, and it has that kind of like gift wrap, like you're wrapped up kind of look. I don't know what that's called. If you know what that's called, comment down below, because I don't know what that's called. And I actually got this in a medium. I could have gone with a small, but I liked the like looser look with these shorts just because I feel like it makes it look cuter. And these were $17.90. So cute. To go with the pinstripe kind of shorts. I actually got this white top that ruffles. It's strapless. It ruffles. It's not strapless. It's the one that goes on your arm. I don't know what that's called either. Off the shoulder. So it's an off the shoulder white top. It's a small and it was $12.90. I just thought that this look was cute with the top of the shorts. It just looks like it flows nicely. Before I show you my last and smallest item, I will show you this outfit that I got. I have a picture of this on Instagram. It's just a burgundy cropped hoodie along with matching pants. It looks really cute. And now the last item. So I rarely buy hair accessories. Sometimes, more than often, it's headbands. It's never like clips or anything like that. So I got a headband. I'm trying to, you know, add some variation in my wardrobe. It has a cute bow and it's stripes, plaid. Yeah, it's plaid, black, white, and red. As I said, I really like red lately. So this was $3.90. Who else is annoyed that Forever 21 basically sells you a booklet along with each clothing item? Like, I have to cut this off of everything. Do you see the thickness in this? This is not even as thick as the ones that are attached to the clothes. So this stuff isn't Forever 21, but I went to Charlotte Russe today and I feel like I should show you guys what I got because it's like, I might as well, you know? So these are just basic, I don't want to say basic leggings because they're not basic leggings. First of all, they have like that like nice kind of velvety feel and the pattern, and it's high-waisted. It's supposed to be leggings that you wear like regularly, but I'm gonna wear them to the gym. These are a size small and they were $12.99. And it says it's got, you know, the shape factor. So we're gonna see how those look. Okay, this is officially my last item. Here I have a romper. So like I said, I've been trying to like incorporate new things into my wardrobe. So I never wear billowy sleeves, like never. This is the first time ever I'm wearing billowy sleeves. It's so cute. It has a tie around your chest. It cinches around your waist and then it's billowy around your legs. And it's not short. It's that perfect length. And it has like a nice detailing in the back with a gold button and kind of a hoop. This is a size small and it was $28.99 originally, but you know, your girl likes a deal. Got it for $18. That is it, guys. I hope that you liked this video. You know, I tried to incorporate athleisure with regular. Be sure to give this video a big like because that helps the channel out. And subscribe. Click that little bell next to the subscribe button so you're notified every time that I post. Comment and never forget that you're better today than you were yesterday. I love you guys. Mwah. Share.